Welcome to another simple tutorial video on my channel, and today in this video I'm going to show you how you can delete your Discord server account permanently. So without any delay, let's start my video and keep my video step by step to delete your account easily. So go to your Discord application. First, remember you have to be the updated version of the Discord server. Now here, click the state three lines on top of your right screen. Just click here and go to the profile icon on bottom right. Click here and you can see the option account. Just select that option and scroll down a little bit and you can see the option delete accounts. So if you click the option, this thing will pop up and it says, in order to delete and disable your account, you must first transfer ownership of all your servers that you own. So basically, to delete this account, you have to transfer the ownership of your servers to your friends, or you can delete the servers if it is not important. So I'm going to delete my server because there are no friends in my server. Just go back and go to your profile, and in here on the right of your server's name, you can see this three dots. Just click those three dots and go to settings. Go to overview. I'm showing you how you can delete your servers, and scroll down a little bit and you can see the option delete server. Just click that option and click yes, and as you can see, your server is deleted. Now follow the same process. Go to your profile and you can see the option accounts. Click accounts, and now go scroll down and you can see the option delete accounts. Click